You two are terrorists.
Yes.
I'm going to be quick with the dress and your enemies.
Bonnie, can
there
I?
Were four college girls
may I use
here
this
yesterday.
Color on her?
That, I think that's the one I used to actually. That one should be small enough to fit her, so yes, you should be okay with that. I had collars on multiple girls here yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, it fits.
Well, it needs, I need to tighten it a little more. It's a little loose. I think she could slip out of it. But I think.
Well, it's better than the other one, it looks like, but she can slip out.
Yeah, let's see if I can get it just a little tighter.
I'm surprised because I thought, because you have.
It's so still a little loose. I don't know.
Yeah.
Look.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. His last name is Luke. Adopted is Luke. So he's Luke. That's
funny.
Yeah. So, and it's funny because Luke was in this kennel.
Oh.
And they came in and so the girlfriend says, she's in here, she's looking at maybe get a second dog. And I said, I have the perfect dog for you. And he looks at me and he says, we're here to see Carnation. And I said, well, funny about that, because that's who I was going to suggest to you.
She's a cutie pie.
Do you remember? Oh, you weren't. I don't think you were
there. I mean,
oh, yes. The one that had the, like, it looked like a bull head on his head. So they're the ones that adopted him. How funny is it that he was in the same kennel? So they're going home to get him, and we're going to do an intro.
Oh, that would be awesome.
So apparently, it turns out that Nicey